All right, we ready?
Yep.
Okay. Welcome to Under the Sun with Rylan Perkins. I'm Rylan Perkins. I'm here with Dr. Jim Roberts. Jim, how does it feel to be the head of a school corporation? We're supposed to do Jim first, and then we'll... I know, but we're doing Roberts, and then we'll... Right?
No.
Is he here? Do we have Roberts?
No.
No, that's fine. We just tell me things before we're filming. You're good. Okay, Mark Newell. The principal of Columbus East High School. Do you like making people do stuff?
No, I do not like making people do stuff.
You're almost like the president of our school, some would say. Almost like the Obama of Columbus East, some would say.
I would not put myself on the same level, Obama. That is definitely for sure on that piece.
Have you ever bought a bike?
Yes, I have bought a bike.
Have you ever given away a bike?
Yes, I've given away bikes.
Have you ever given away a bike and then bought back the same bike that you gave away?
I have done that, yes. That is a true story.
If you could fire the superintendent, would you?
No, not a chance.
If you could be the superintendent, would you be the superintendent?
No way. Never crossed my mind.
You seem like a pretty calm guy. Have you ever yelled before?
Yes, I have yelled before.
Who do you yell at?
Sometimes it's a situation where I see imminent danger, that situation, so that piece, or if I see a student being disrespected on that, then I will get pretty upset with that.
Okay. Should we pause for announcements?
Yes.
Yeah. If you're able to
press the
button, followed by a moment of silence.
Do we have the flag in here?
It's in the back corner. Enter the Republic for which we stand, one nation under God, indivisible. Hello, and welcome back to the Public TV Studios. I'm your host, Ash Burns. Today, I'm joined by a member of
a... Have you ever shaken a baby? What do you think about David Clark over there across town, Principal Lamar? Do you think he's maybe a bit too big for his britches at times? Do you ever drink milk right out of the jug?
I have not drank milk out of a jug.
I drink milk right out of the jug sometimes, but if no one was around to see it, did it really happen?
That's a very good question.
Okay.
That's got a lot of kick to it.
Ooh. Next, we actually invited some people here to do an open mic Q&A.
All right, Mr. Newell, I was wondering if we could actually start doing casual Fridays, just so us staff can express ourselves more, show that students are, that like the students that were cool and hip. And if that's okay, are we allowed to show our belly buttons?
So I'm okay with casual Fridays, but the belly button is, that's a step too far on that piece.
Hi, Mark. I'm here with Selene, an ESL student here at East, and she actually had a question for you.
Hola, me preguntaba si usted podría comenzar a decir los anuncios de la mañana en español para que ayuden a otros estudiantes que hablan español a entenderlos. Gracias.
Por favor, translation.
Hi, Mr. Newell. I was kind of wondering, maybe
If like lunch, you know, maybe on picking a day during the week, you know, maybe a Thursday. I know a lot of people like Tuesday, but I think I like Thursday. It would be great if we could have something maybe for bonding purposes, building the community. Thinking maybe like a Buffalo Wild Wing Thursday. I think maybe that could help meet a bond between teachers and students. It maybe even get a half price.
I like that idea. So yeah, I think we could have a real fun time with that for staff and students.
Awesome.
Mr. Newell, do you have any questions for me?
Questions for you? I guess one question would be, what's been your favorite part of your East High School experience?
What if I don't have a favorite part?
Then that's your choice on that part. And I'm sorry that you haven't had a favorite part of your East experience.
Do you believe in God?
Do I believe in God? Yes, I definitely do believe in God.
If you got in a fight with Corey, who do you think would win?
I'm not going to address that question.
What if you got in a fight with David Clark?
I'm not going to address that question.